I am Santosh Gaidankar. Today I am teaching you operation research, in that one crushing network. This is the problem they have given it. These are the activity, normal, time and cost, crash, time and cost they have given it. Now we are going to find out here crush limit. The crush limit is nothing but the difference between normal time and the crash time. 8 minus 6, 2. 4 minus 2, 1, 4 minus 2, 2, 2 minus 1, 1, 5 minus 1, 4. Now we are going to find out the cost slope. Formula for cost slope is the formula for cost slope. Crush cost minus normal cost divided by normal time minus crush time. That means, see here, 200 minus 100 divided by 8 minus 6, the answer is 50. Answer is 50. Write 50 here and follow the rest of the row. 50, 100, 40, 25. And do the sum here. 100 plus 150 plus 50 plus 100. Sum is nothing but 400. Because it's a direct total cost. This is nothing but total direct cost. In the problem they are given the indirect cost is 100 rupees and we have to find out the optimum duration time and cost. Now we are going to draw the network diagram based on the activity. One to two, normal time is 8, write 8 here. 1 to 3, normal time is 4. 2 to 4, it is 2. 3 to 4, it is 5. Now we are going to find out the critical path. I will consider the iteration 1. Critical path, we are going to find out 1, 2 and 4. Durations are 8 plus 2. 10. Next 1 3 4 4 plus 5 9. The critical path, this is the critical path. Now we are going to find out total cost. Total cost, the formula for total cost is, this is the formula for total cost, total direct cost plus indirect cost. What is direct? Total direct cost 400 plus indirect cost. Indirect cost is 100. This is a critical. 10 into 100. Answer is rupees 1400. Now I will go for the iteration 2. Here only I will consider it. Write here critical activity. I have to crush the critical path. Crush limit, cost slope in terms of rupees, here in terms of days. Now 1 2 2 4 1 2, what is crushing limit? 1 2 is 2 here, right? 2, slope is 50. Is slope for 2 4 1, crushing limit 1 and slope is 100. You have to select the smallest one. 2 4, it is 50, so 40 here. 40. Now you have to select among this one, you have to select the smallest one. 40 is the smallest here. 40 is the smallest. For 2 4, it is 40 or smallest. Now find out the total cost. Again you have to find out the total cost. Now this is the formula I'm going to use for the total cost. Total direct cost plus increase in the direct cost due to crushing plus increase in indirect cost. Now direct cost is 400. Now we have to crush it here. Now we have to crush this critical path. The smallest is 40. That means I can crush by 1. Only possibility is 1. Because 10 minus 9 is 1. The next value is 9. Therefore, we can crush only by 1. Now, right here, 1 into 40 plus an increase in indirect cost. Plus, if you reduce 10 by 1, that means it becomes 9. 9 into 100. And the answer for this one is 1340. The previous was 1400 and 1340, which is lesser. Then you have to go for one more iteration. Iteration. It was second. Now third I will consider. Now 1, 2, 4. We have crushed 2, 4 by 1 here. Reduce by 2, replace 2 with 1. That means 8 plus 1, it becomes 9. 1, 3, 4. There is no change in the 1, 3, 4 because there is no 2, 4 term here. 9. There are two critical paths now. There are two critical paths here. Now we are going for crushing the activity here. Critical activity. Crash limit in terms of days. Cost slope. Rupees. Now activity 1, 2. Because there are two critical paths here. 1, 2. 2, 4. Sorry. 1, 2, 2, 4. For 1, 2, it is 2, 50, 2 and 50. For 2, 4, it is already crashed, right dash dash. Right here, 1, 3 and 3, 4. The crash limit for 1, 3 is, see here, 1, 3, the crash limit is 2. Slope is 100. 3, 4, crash is 4. 25 is the slope. Cost slope. In this critical path, you have to select the smallest one. This is the smallest. In this critical path, you have to select the smallest. This is the smallest. Now we have to crush the activity. 9, 9 is given. We can possibly crush by 2 only because 1, 2 is nothing but limited for 2. Therefore, crush by 2 and crush by 2. 3, 4 crush by 2. Now find out the total cost here. Total cost. Now we will use this number here as it is, 400 plus 1 into 40 plus 2 into 50 plus 2 into 25 plus indirect cost. After crushing it becomes what? 7. 7 plus 100. If we calculate, the answer is rupees 1290. Which is lesser than the previous value. The further the crushing is not possible. Further crushing is not possible. Because we have reached the optimum limit here. Because after 7-7, it is not possible to crush it. Because there is no critical path here. When there is the parallel critical path, you have to carry the parallel critical path. The optimum duration is, optimum project duration, duration 7 weeks, sorry, 7 days, it is not the weeks, they are given in terms of days, 7 days, and cost is rupees 1290. I am Santosh Gadankar. Thank you very much.